Oh wow, I love this. I'm a little amazed myself, to be honest with you guys. Would I recommend it if you had the choice over a laptop or a phone? In this video, I'm going to show you guys how to create an entire PowerPoint presentation using only your phone. So without further ado, let's get started. All right, so some of you guys may not have a laptop to create a PowerPoint presentation, or let's say you're on the go and you know you're just using your phone and you need something easy to use in order to create a PowerPoint presentation. Well, in this video, I'm going to show you guys how to use the entire Microsoft PowerPoint application with ease using just your phone. Bam! Now, in this case, I'm actually using an iPhone. I think I have like the iPhone 11, I want to say. So if you have the ability to use Microsoft PowerPoint on your iPhone, whether it's an 11 or whatever version it may be, this is going to be a great tutorial for you. Now, if you have an Android or a different type of cellular device, this still may be a very helpful tutorial, but it may look just slightly different in terms of the interface. So just keep that in mind as you're watching this. So I have my Microsoft Office application open up right here. And when you first open up, it's just gonna give you a bunch of different blank templates, which is expected. And all you have to do is click on one you like. So I'm gonna click on this mesh one. So now you have your blank presentation and just nothing on there. You're probably wondering, all right,
how do I get started?
So let's first go here, click on the bottom left. It's gonna give you different layout options. So let's actually, you know what? We need to go with a more interesting looking PowerPoint template. Let's go with this. Now I'm going to pick this one, the first one. And now what we can do is we can add some text. All right, so it was a little weird at first. At first it was like showing just a white screen. So all you have to do in order to fix that, if you have that pop up, is just click on the first slide, duplicate, and then that white slide should go away and then you can edit whatever you want. So either you can have your phone like this or you can turn it this way so that you can edit it like so. We're just gonna keep it like this to make it easy. So I'm just going to double tap on this to add a title. This is my awesome presentation. And then I'm going to double click on that and say by Tyler Stanczak. All right. So for the next step, let's add an image to this slide just to make it look really nice. So I'm going to go here on Safari, going to copy this, paste this in by just tapping. And then paste, awesome. It's gonna come up with a bunch of design ideas, which is also really nice. So let's see if I like any of these. Let's go with this one. And then I'm gonna click on this and move this up a little bit. And then I'm gonna make this text a little bit bigger. So let's see, how do we make, okay, here. Oh wow, I love this. Okay, these are all like the quick presets that you see right here. And then if you want more, I just hit those three circles and that's how you can get really custom with it. Let's actually change it to be Arial. Now, but if we go here to Arial, and then you just have to be on the top, decrease this a little bit. And mind you guys, this is going to be a little bit more time consuming than using your computer, but the fact that you can do this all on just your laptop is pretty cool. So I'm just gonna do Arial regular. Awesome. Then we have slide two. All right, so for slide two, let's change the format of it. And we'll make it like so. Just double tap some of the awesome features. And we can highlight all this. You can just pinch it in order to zoom out. And then click on that. Click here. And then I'm gonna actually get rid of this. So I usually just cut things if I want to delete them. You guys, this is honestly amazing that you can do this all on just your iPhone. I'm not gonna lie, it's pretty similar to how it would be on the computer, just the fact that it's a little bit more finicky and like you're using your thumbs. So if like you have really big thumbs, this is gonna be a struggle. All right, so let's add a text box and bullet points. You can add custom slides, make it on the go and create. All right, these are just, I mean, you guys get the point. These are just random phrases, all right? And then we can highlight all that, make it slightly bigger. Okay, then we'll just move it like so. Awesome. Okay, and then maybe we want to add in, oh, you can take a picture yourself. Let's do that. All right. Let's use... I don't know, you guys. I'm just playing around with this, but that's pretty cool. All right, so I'm just gonna move that over a little bit. Maybe put my image right here. Does this look good?
No, God, please, no, 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 no!
Heck no. But I'm just trying to show you guys quickly on how to create this. Here's a couple other features. You can also comment in here, which is awesome. So you can start a conversation with someone if you're wanting to let them know about like what edits to make on a slide. You can also, let's see, what else? You can add notes. You can just type your notes as normal. So these are notes, and then you can format your notes if you would like. So just to hide your notes, all you have to do is click on that X. And then let's say you want to add a table, you could click on table right there. And then, you know, you can add columns or delete them or even erase them. So that's pretty cool. You can delete the table. You could add shapes. Wow, they have almost every single shape that you normally get, which is awesome. I don't know, let's point an arrow. And you can rotate it, which is also cool. I'm a little amazed myself, to be honest with you guys. Obviously, this does not look pretty by any means, but you can like change the color if you like a certain color. All right, and then let's see. You can take a picture of yourself. You can add text, add shapes, your own images. And yeah, so let's say you want to actually watch your presentation. You can watch it like this, which is pretty nice. Let's say you want to animate something. Didn't do that yet. Let's see if we can animate. Does it give us the option to animate? I don't think you can animate in the mobile version. Sorry, you guys.
Come on now, dawg. Come on, man.
I know that if you do have a PowerPoint presentation that you send to someone through email and then you open it up and it has animations on it, you can watch those animations on your phone. So I know that's for a fact a feature, but I don't think you can animate. I'm not seeing any animation features, which, to be honest with you guys, makes sense, because imagine trying to animate on this like little phone. That'd be kind of a nightmare. So that is how you can create a PowerPoint presentation easily by using your phone. Would I recommend it if you had the choice over a laptop or a phone? Probably not, but if this is all you have and you're on the go, or you need a presentation really quickly and you forgot it and you don't have your laptop near you, try using your phone and try using the Microsoft Office PowerPoint application. So with that being said, if you guys did find this video helpful, make sure you give it a thumbs up. And if you could subscribe, I would greatly appreciate the support. Also, if you are interested in learning all things related to PowerPoint, I do have a course on Udemy, so I have a link to that in the description below. But without further ado, I hope you guys have a great rest of the day, and I hope to see you guys in future videos. Thanks.